Remember the Chelyabinsk event back in February 2013? We never saw it coming. We speculate that if we never saw a meteor approaching our planet that had the potential to flatten a wide area like the Tunguska event, for example, then if something did actually hit the ground of any substantial size, then we probably won't know much about it anyway. One such asteroid that can cause this kind of event is making its close approach today, February the 9th, and though we only have observed it practically at the last minute, it will fly safely past the Earth. Asteroid 2018 CB was detected by NASA's Catalina Sky Survey only 4 days ago. In astronomical terms, this asteroid is classified as a near miss, but it is still too far out at 39.00 miles away. That is a fifth the distance between the Earth and the Moon. NASA did release a statement simply saying, "Don't worry." The asteroid is no threat to the Earth, but again, it was detected without enough time for us to do anything about it if it was on course to strike the Earth. This takes place at 10:30 p.m. GMT, 2:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, and 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Anyway, guys, just thought we would bring this to your attention. We will fill the description box up with links to articles on this event. Comments below, and thank you for watching.